trainer. He gave me this introduction, so I'm gonna take the cliff notes here. When you talk about great trainers in the sport of boxing, guys who train legends, current champions, no one better. Ronnie Shields, he knows the fight game, he's been a fighter, and he's trained some of the best. He's trained and now training a world champion. He is one of the best pound-for-pound trainers in the game, Mr. Ronnie Shields.
Thank you, Brian. First of all, I want to thank God. I want to thank everybody for being here. I want to thank Jamal and his promotional company. I want to thank TGB, Al Heyman, just everybody for being here, and especially Showtime. You know, Jamal is really excited always to fight with Showtime. And when he fights in Brooklyn, you know, he wants to make this arena his own. And we've been doing some good fighters here in Brooklyn also, but, you know, Jamal feels like Brooklyn is his home. And he put on a good show there last time, and he's looking to put on a better show here this time. So we just want to thank everybody for being here. We want to, you know, thank our opponent for being here. And everybody has dreams. We all have dreams. But Jamal makes dreams into nightmares. Thank you.
Hey, Shields, all spoken but carrying a big stick. I like it. All right. Let's meet the fighters. Let's start with the challenger.